that Greece membership in the Schengen.
Nothing like this has been proposed or it has been discussed. What we have to do, as I said before, to better manage our external borders. It is obvious that frontline member states must work more, and here we are to support them, to help them in order to better do their job. But I don't think that Schengen is at stake. We have to do our best in order to maintain and safeguard the greatest achievement of European integration. And this is what the citizens of Europe want from us. Thank you.
Yeah, but now